When people see parentheses, they're naturally going to think multiplication. Because if you write x squared plus 1 times x minus 1, in this case, these parentheses do mean multiplication. Now, but if you are writing a function, that doesn't mean multiplication. So if I say a of x is equal to cosine of x to the 4th minus 1, this isn't cosine times x to the 4th minus 1. This is cosine of x to the 4th minus 1. And so I would need chain rule here, not product rule. And it's unfortunate because the parentheses can be used to mean multiple different things. But we need chain rule when we have a function inside another function.